right, ladies and gentlemen, y'all already know what time it is, man. If you like the video, subscribe for more daily 2K content, and let's get right into it. NBA 2K22 Season 3 is upon us, man. Hey, look, man, we got a whole lot of information for y'all. Y'all already know the pertinent information because Brute told y'all yesterday, but we got a trailer for y'all today, and on top of that, we just gonna talk about some of the changes and how everything works, man. So if y'all do nothing else, make sure y'all like the video, man, because every time you like the video, it helps us get closer and closer to that oh-so-coveted 100K. And without further ado, let's get the video underway. Look, man, I ain't want to take up most of y'all time or a whole lot of your guys' time today because we're gonna be spending a lot of time doing some analysis or what have you. But, Brute, he gave y'all a lot of the highlights and all of that good stuff yesterday on the 2K Season 3. We know it's going to start today at 11 a.m., 8 a.m. Pacific time or what have you. So we're going to be, Twitch going to be lit. It's going to be lit. Everybody going to be on Twitch. Everybody's going to be watching. You know what I'm saying? Like, we just going to want to see what's going on. And for the next couple of days, 2K going to be pretty lit, man. Now, I woke up this morning. And like I said, I saw a couple of trailers posted or what have you, and I just wanted to get right into it, man. So let's just hit this right here. We're going to hit up this trailer. And, you know, we're just going to go through it and just show y'all what's going on. So this is the NBA 2K22 trailer. We're going to let it roll through the first time, and then we'll come back in a second. And, you know, we're going to kind of break down everything that they got, man. But I just think it's dope that the seasons... Y'all let me know what y'all think down in the comment section. Do seasons help keep everything fresh? Or do the seasons just like make it stale or what have you? I know a lot of people that didn't even reach 40, and a lot of people that just reached 40 last night. We was helping my boy Pac reach 40. Pac-Man reached 40 last night. So a lot of people were just barely hitting the deadline or what have you, and it was a little push for them. But a lot of other people, they might have just, you know, they hit 40 in 2 or 3 days, and that's it. Me, I hit 40 like last week. I kind of stretched it out. This time, I'm not going to stretch it out. Y'all let me know how y'all going to attack this thing. There's so many good games out right now. We got Halo. We got Call of Duty. We got a few more games coming out, man. So my thing is, I don't want to just sprint through it and rush through it and do all of that stuff, man. What I want to do is I'm gonna sprint through it. Actually, what I'm saying is I don't want to sit and be playing 2K all year. I'm gonna sprint through it on Xbox and PlayStation. And like we said, you know that you have to play 100 rec games and 100 park games, so I'm gonna at least do that. We're gonna try to get those 100 rec games out of the way, probably try to get them this weekend. The hardest part about the rec games is gonna be people quitting. Will those games where people quit count? That's what we want to know. I got to know. I need to put on my investigative reporting suit, man. We need to find that out, man. Look, because if people quitting, you know, if that doesn't work, if it doesn't work when people quit, then it, man, you might not never get that. People going to be quitting out of those games just to spite you and all of that good stuff, man. So hopefully 2K does something about that, man. Please, 2K, please. Let the games where people quit count. Because you got to win 100 rec games, so a lot of people are going to be like, well, shoot, well, we're not winning, so we're going to quit. And if they're quitting because they're not winning, because they know they're not going to get no credit for it or what have you, then, you know, whatever. I don't know how that's going to work, but that would be a tragic situation for all of us. So, 2K, please, you know, let those count. Also, man, like I said, shoot, you got to play 100 park games. We don't care if you quit park games. We know those go to completion, and we're going to get those. So you know, I think it's cool how they're making it so you have to play a little bit of everything. Some people might not want to play rec, and that's fine. You just won't get the suit. Some people, you know what I'm saying, like some of this stuff you might have to do my team to do. I'm not getting anything that will have to require that you will get in my team. They keep giving me my team stuff. I'm not playing it. It is what it is. So, you know, and then, like I said, then you got the City Slam rooftop. Let's just go back to the trailer, man, and we're going to see what it is, man. But, like I said, I feel like what they're doing, the seasons keep you engaged. You know, for the most part, I feel like it keeps you engaged. Obviously, this is part of what got patched in the other day. You know what I'm saying? They're saying you're gonna be playing in a winter wonderland or whatever, in the iced out winter wonderland. It's Dame time again. I saw one thing where you're gonna be able to get a Coach Dame card and all of that good stuff, man. So that's gonna be dope. You know, maybe they're gonna put the Steph Curry and those are jump shot animations that they're gonna put in, man, is what I'm thinking. So like this right here, that's what I was thinking. Like, why would they show this when this is just regular the regular game, but we know that's the Steph Curry move, you know, when he hits a three, and that's Ice Tray when he hit a three, so maybe that's going to be something that we'll be able to get or whatever. I hope so. I hope it is dope. You know, then they say, what else? What's the next thing that they said? They say, get ready to take on season two. Okay, cool. And maybe the Curry slide gonna come in since they slowed everything down too. So like maybe some people gonna have that. Raise your game to the next level. So this is the next level. You know, this is the little rooftop joints that they're talking about. You gotta beat the rooftop guards and take home the belt. Y'all already know I am the people's champ. So I will have that City Slam belt, the oh so coveted City Slam belt. I'm getting that, man. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Yeah, that's another move. Looks like there's a couple more moves that they're gonna put in the game. You know what I'm saying? Like that's the rooftop City Slam again. You see the courts are iced out. You're gonna be playing playing almost on ice. You got clutch time mode. It's a new mode that they're talking about with Dame. Rack, woo, get up, Trey ball, literally. Bye bye. You know what I'm saying? And then you know you got some big rewards and stuff like that. I don't know if y'all saw this or not, but this shirt is moving. So it's like it had snow going on there. Obviously, you're gonna get some new players. With my team, you know, some new cars, and then the big events, and then they show, like I said, this is the Winter Wonderland suit, and from what we're seeing, you'll be able to piece this suit together piece by piece, so you're not everybody's just gonna have the same thing. I think that's dope of 2K. I think they listened to us, and that they, instead of just going at it and just doing whatever they did, you know what I'm talking about, they listened to Bane, and there will be terror if you don't listen to us, you listen to us. Look, they listened to us, and instead of just giving us the iced out suit, they let us piece it together. Just like I said with the skeleton, we should have been able to do the skeleton legs with regular clothes, and then the arm, the torso, and then the hair. Or just give me the head, and I'll just put the head on top of my suit so everybody can have some individuality. So I think that's dope. The 2K is actually listening, and they took out the doggone ridiculous side-to-side speed burst, so you know that's it. Big events, big season. Y'all are talking about iced out three, season three. That's there we go right there, man. So, you know, I don't know. I feel like season three is going to be a dub. A lot to do. You know, they're doing some more to keep us engaged. Even after you hit level 40, right? You still have a reason to play because you might not have your 100 park games, or you might not have your 100 rec games in. So that's going to give us something to play for and not just have us just playing, feeling like we don't have anything. I think that 2K is listening to the community for the most part. They need to get these VC prices down. Okay, because I created this player right here, right? I created him. I got a 92 win percentage of something stupid on PlayStation, right? Within 30 minutes of creating him, I created him. I had to drop $50 on the game, right? Within 30 minutes, I was at 90, playing with T-Mizzle and all them, right? In 30 minutes, I was at 90, and my reward for hitting 90 was to drop another 50 on the game so that I could get him up to 90 and get him on to 99. Now, that extra 50, you go, and I planned this, when I got on PlayStation, I planned to spend $150 on the game. I was going to put $50 on the player and spend $100 on the game so I could get the cross-gen bundle, but it was Black Friday, so I was able to get the cross-gen bundle for $50, and I put $100 on my player, so I spent the same amount of money, but it's still a ridiculous 92.7. Look, it's still a ridiculous amount of money that I spent on the game. Don't think that 92.7 is all me, man. That's all T, man. TB. Listen, man, if y'all don't do nothing else, do me a favor. I'm putting these links in the description. This is one of the coldest players in the 2K community. As you see, the patch has not bothered him at all. Go watch T-Mizzle, aka the Instant Burner. Links will be down in the description. This is one of the best streamers out there, one of the best guards in the community. He's still hooping, and he's just unimpacted, unaffected. And you know what I'm saying? He spends most of his time making me look better than what I am. Who is calling me? I don't know who this is calling me. Bro, why the scam callers getting more and more crafty, where it's like it's putting real names up there. It used to say spam or something like that, or telemarketer. Now it'd be like Bill Jones is calling you. Let me know if y'all getting that down in the comment section, man. But look, check it out. Go check out T-Mizzle, man. I don't even know why you're still here. You should be watching T-Mizzle video. He's going to be streaming some of this stuff. He's going to be trying to... Woo-hoo-hoo! Senor Pollo! That's me in the corner right there, baby! Hey, I'm already got this stroke popping, man, on PlayStation, so you know it is what it is. But go check out T-Mizzle, man. He's going to be streaming this morning and stuff. Let him introduce you to Season 3. He also puts out some awesome content on his channel and all that, man. Go check that man out. And, you know, the coldest part of his game is when he dunk, He straightened that tie up. You know, he got that suit out there. He moving with that suit, boy. Look at that thing, boy. Straighten that tie up, T. Straighten it up. Anyway, man, let me know if y'all excited for season 3. Is the way that 2K is doing stuff a dub here? We wanted to have something else to do after we hit level 40, right? And we wanted to have individuality with the rewards. We're going to get both of those this season. And they got rid of that courage slide. You're too far out, bro. I'm not even coming out there. And we got individuality. And the speed boost is gone. 2K a dub right now, man. I'm not going to lie. Y'all going to catch me playing all weekend. I'm going to have hella fun with y'all, man. And hopefully y'all enjoy everything. And we can get this thing popping. But you shouldn't even be here right now, man. You should be going and watch T and another Brutal Sim video and Anonymous 2K TV and all of them, man. Anyway, I'm going to holler at y'all next time, man. Let me know what y'all think down in the comment section. And we'll talk about the changes on the next video. Till next time.
It's your boy Jaleesa, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, a.k.a. the People's Champ.
Holla! Godspeed.